Hi, Mr. President. My husband has an engineering degree and he was laid off 3 years ago. Why does the government continue to issue visas when there are tons of Americans with no job?
What industry tells me is that they don't have enough highly skilled engineers.
But Mr. President, today 1.8 million American engineers are jobless or not working in engineering. Let's reduce mass immigration and save jobs for Americans. Paid for by NumbersUSA.